Can you explain to me, why use SteamOS? I've heard it is the next big thing in gaming.
SteamOS is a Linux version created by Valve specifically for gaming. And coming from Valve, Steam's creators, it has to be great at gaming.
The benefit of the SteamOS is that you could theoretically install it on your existing PC or any other hardware, without having to pay for Microsoft or Sony's proprietary hardware.
SteamOS uses proprietary drivers, which is in some ways worse than the Debian. If we didn't develop a driver, you don't have one model. And Steam is hard to install.
Steam has an easy-to-use interface. Gamers need that.
Any user wants that. The SteamOS still needs work on the installation process.
It is still in the beta phase.
The SteamOS doesn't have good troubleshooting tools yet. That slows down beta testing a lot.
Let's talk about what it can do, aside from gaming.
SteamOS isn't just games. It has the GNOME desktop to let you run basic Linux applications.
Steam lets you put the KDE desktop or XFCE desktop on it without any problems.
Of course they do. They don't care what the Linux desktop is as long as it doesn't interfere with the Steam gaming module.
Steam is designed for gaming and pretty much just gaming, but you can install other software on it. SteamOS is based on the ultra-stable Debian.
SteamOS lets you run Steam on a Linux system. But right now, Steam is about all that runs on it well.
SteamOS has a seamless interface between the Linux desktop and the Steam game environment.
Right now, Steam gaming is about all you can do on the system. And until they improve the OS with more software options, better diagnostic tools and so forth, it is an inefficient version of Ubuntu with Steam.
Steam ranks 30th or so in Linux distributions.
Maybe when they get it out of beta and improve it more, and give it more games and features, will it rank higher?
When Steam is easier to install, it should be perfect for Linux gaming.
Oh, I'm sure the switching between Linux OS and Steam is already perfect. That's the first interface they fixed.
It was probably the most heavily tested.
When SteamOS has a full selection of Steam games, Windows games, Sony games, free and open source games and games developed for just it, then I think Steam will take off.
That's because it will have a full product suite that no one else can rival.
I'm assuming that that point is reached when Sony game developers make a Steam version in addition to the Sony version.
Or some Linux hacker makes it run on SteamOS.
SteamOS is supported by Valve. Even though they want the open source development, that kind of hack the competitor development will lead to lawsuits that'll put Valve out of business.